Good morning, my darling, I said from the door. My bags all packed, you won't see me anymore. Her room there was empty except for her clothes and a picture of a forest in a dimly lit sun. Sleep well, just sleep by, just sleep much at all. All that I had two voices from back there in the hall. The first one was lonesome and the second one was clear. The first was familiar as the second drew near. She walked to the window and it swayed in light. Her breath on silence like fog in the night. The sun was a terrible hand of frost. She sat down by the stove with the long legs crossed. Sleep well, sleep bad, sleep much at all. All that I had two voices from back there in the hall. First one was ancient and the second was the gun. The first one was laughing before the second was done. She drew up her eyes and then turned that way. Her mouth it was moving, but her words tried to stay. Her posture was thin, her tears they were tall. Like the picture of the forest and the flood in the hall. You sleep well, you sleep bad, you sleep much at all. Hungry, the sun was well fed. Sugars were higher and my journey was long. The food is your beauty and my water is song. I would tune for your voice, your precious melody. I heard the boat much and I sang them down for me. Did you sleep well? Did you sleep fine? Did you sleep much at all? Now I heard your voices out there in the hall. Oh, first one was a flower and the second was a train. First was she running, the second brought the rain. Walking tall in the darkness, the whole night through. We sleep well, we sleep bad, we sleep much at all. Oh, now I hear some voices out there in the hall. The first will be a mirror of the second one to die. The first will be an echo of the second sound. Thank you so much, everybody. We'll see you guys next time.